Hey guys, it's Cricket World Cup time and many of us are going to London to watch the matches live in the stadium. Everybody is very excited about what they are going to wear. So well, here is a suggestion for you. Why not flaunt your Indian culture by wearing wonderful Indo-Western outfits for the matches? So you will look unique, stylish and yet very appropriate for the place. So take a look. For the first match, pair little black dress with a long asymmetrical printed jacket. For this, you don't have to spend extra money. Just use that little black dress in your wardrobe. Asymmetrical hemlines in a dress always look very stylish. I bought this jacket from Fab India. You can also check online. Style them with colorful Afghani chandwalis. They will look great in photographs. Style them with mojris in your feet. They look great and match well with this kind of outfits. Carry small backpack to be absolutely hands-free. Style with cat-eyed sunglasses to give an oomph to the whole look. Let me mention here that this look and even other four looks are appropriate for women of all body shapes. So go ahead and try them. For the second match, style a flowy lycra dhoti pants with a crop top. The pleats of dhoti pants look amazing below the waistline and a crop top gives it a modern feel. I got this dhoti pants from brand Go Colors. I have styled with a lace crop top. You can also style with a printed crop top. Style them with tassel earrings in vibrant color and wear a cap when it's sunny. Carry a smart sling bag, again to keep your hands free all the time. You should style dhoti pants with chappals or mojris. For the next match, style a flared flowy ethnic maxi dress with a denim jacket. Denim jacket counters the dressy look of the dress and makes it suitable for a casual occasion. Denims go well with oxidized silver accessories as both represent casual mood. So accessorize with silver statement neck piece, silver earrings and a silver bracelet. Warm wedge heels with this long dress should be worn to feel more confident and look tall. Style this outfit with a smart dressy straw hat for absolute boho feel. For the next match, style a shift dress in solid color with an ethnic jacket. Style with cute sneakers in matching color. I'm wearing these cream sneakers from Zara, which has a knot in the front. Style with tassel earrings in vibrant color and a sling bag in matching color.
Tie your hair into ponytail.
For the finals, style your denim jeans with camisole top in neutral color and a long printed ethnic jacket in bright color. Here, the bold ikat print is going very well with the sturdy looking denims. Style with golden neck piece which matches with warm orange color of jacket. Style with wedge heels like mine. Style with golden rimmed sunglasses and carry a backpack to keep your things. Hi guys, these were my 5 looks for the 5 matches. Let me know in the description box below which of the looks you liked the most. Try that look and send me a picture on Instagram Messenger or tag me on Instagram. Follow me on Instagram. My Instagram handle is camcarry_youtube. And winner of the best look contest will get to feature in one of my upcoming videos and will receive a surprise gift from me. This contest is valid for the next 2 weeks from the date of upload of the video. And the winners will be announced after 2 weeks. And guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel for updates on many videos that I'm going to put up in future. Thanks for tuning in. God bless. Take care. Bye-bye. Love you.